About theory of equation part 2 exercise 4e first exercise already you know about the concept polynomial theory of equations so now discuss about the some problems 4a first one first bit form of the polynomial here roots are given then find the polynomial equation so simple given roots are alpha 1 equals to 1 alpha 2 equals to minus 1 alpha 3 equals to 3 three roots are given so if alpha 1 alpha 2 alpha 3 are the roots of equation x minus alpha 1 into x minus alpha 2 into x minus alpha 3 equals to 0 x minus alpha 1 into x minus alpha 2 into x minus alpha 3 equal to 0 right substitute the value of alpha 1 alpha 2 alpha 3 therefore x minus alpha 1 1 okay x minus half minus 1 right into x minus 3 equals to 0 okay here roots three roots are given so form of the polynomial is third degree polynomial so simplify this value x minus 1 into minus of minus plus 1 x plus 1 into x minus 3 equals to 0 okay right a plus b into a minus b into a plus b a square minus b square a plus b into since a plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square right x minus 1 into x plus 1 x square minus 1 into x minus 3 equals to 0 multiply this one x square into x x cube minus 3x square minus x minus into minus plus 3 equals to 0 plus 3 equals to therefore required polynomial x cube minus 3x square minus x plus 3 equals to 0 okay right this is answer okay right next second model 2 plus r minus 3 1 plus r minus 2i here 4 roots are given 4 roots means 4th degree polynomial 4 roots means 4th degree polynomial 4th degree polynomial so simplify this one given roots r alpha 1 2 plus root 3 alpha 2 2 minus root 3 alpha 3 1 plus 2i alpha 4 1 minus 2i okay so now find the equation of fourth degree equation so if alpha 1 alpha 2 alpha 3 and alpha 4 are the roots of equation roots of equation x minus alpha 1 into x minus alpha 2 into x minus alpha 3 into x minus alpha 4 equals to 0 okay na right substitute the value of alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, alpha 4. Okay, right. Therefore, x minus alpha 1, 2 plus root 3 into x minus 2 minus root 3. Okay, x minus alpha 3, 1 plus 2y. Okay, x minus 1 minus 2i equals to 0. Okay, right. Simplify this one. Separate the value, real value. X minus 2 minus into plus minus root 3. Right. Same. X minus 2 minus into minus plus root 3. Right. X minus 1 minus into plus minus 2i. X minus 1 minus 2 minus plus 2i equal to 0. Right? So, A x minus 2, x minus 2, root 3, root 3. A minus B into A plus B. A minus B into A plus B. A square minus B square. X minus 2 whole square minus root 3 whole square into. Okay, it is over. Same, A x minus 1 root 2i. A minus B into A plus B. A square minus B square. X minus 1 whole square minus 2i whole square equals to 0. Okay, right. Simplify this one. A minus B whole square. X square minus 4x plus 4. Root 3 whole square means 3. A minus B whole square, x square minus 2x plus 1, 2 square, 4, I square, in complex number I square equals to minus 1, minus of minus plus, 2 square means 4 equals to 0. So, x square minus 4x plus 1 into x square minus 2x plus 5 equals to 0. Okay, simplify this one, multiply x square into x square, x power 4, x square into 2x minus 2x cube, x square into 5, 5x square, right, minus 4x into x square minus 4x cube, minus into minus plus 4 to the 8x square, minus into plus minus 4 5 are 20x. Right. 1 into x square, x square. 1 into minus 2x, minus 2x. 1 into 5 plus 5 equals to 0. Simplify this one. Okay. Required equation. X power 4. Minus 2x cube minus 4x cube minus 6x cube. Okay, 5x square plus 8x square, 13x square plus x square, 14x square. Right, minus 20x minus 2x minus 22x. Okay, constant plus 5. It is called a required polynomial, fourth degree polynomial, fourth degree polynomial. X power 4 minus 6x cube plus 14x square minus 22x plus 5 equals to 0. Okay, most important problem, 2 marks.